Hello everybody, welcome to King of the Hill 2. This time, are you going to speak?
Let me know how you guys like it in the comments.
If you guys like it, I will make more often these kind of videos. But don't worry, the animation stays, everything stays, because I have a lot of fun with making those. King of the Hill. Here we go. Let's see what we got. The rules are simple. A car that can make it with the fast times wins. A car that hits the bonnet is DNF. And no resets. If the car is dead, it's dead. First one. Assault Cat, Gravel Roamer. He has won the King of the Hill 1. Let's see how he does how he does today. Looks like he's a lot of trouble climbing the hill. It's not the car he had before. Maybe it's a wrong choice, maybe it's a right choice. We'll see. It looks like he has geared in low gear. Ooh, that rock barely hits him. Looks like he's really trouble. Dirt, he's trying to in the dirt a little bit. He's losing all kinds of grip. It's not looking very good. But he's still climbing. Slowly, but steady. Avoid all those rocks. He hasn't been hit yet. That's a good sign. Yes, he's making a little bit more speed. Going to the final stretch. Looks like, those rocks. If one rock hit the car, it's dead. It looks like it's made it. He's made it. With a 1 minute, 21 seconds, 37 milliseconds. Puts him right up, first place. Yeah. Now we have Carl Eastern, the Dodge Ram. Very fast start. Yes, these are really tough trucks in life. Looks like he avoided those rocks really well. Goes 40 kilometers per hour. No real issues yet. And hard hit on the front end of the truck. Really has trouble now. His sideways is not the best position to keep on going forward. But he will make it, maybe, with these damage. It's a really tough truck. Looks like nothing important has broken. More speed. Many rocks. But only two of them hit him. Right shape. But yes. Now he make it with a faster time than an assault cat, put him right up first place with a 1 minute 6 seconds and 85 milliseconds. And now we have an Audi Quattro from the Group 3 rallies. Stig Blomvish is going to drive this masterpiece. It looks like we may have to choose the wrong tires for this, because now he is all sorts of kind of trouble. He can't make it any further, looks like. He's really trying. But this rock! Barely crashed that car. We'll see. This is the second try. Now, you can try again if you are at the starting point, but if you're going further down, then it's a real DNF. That rock crushed that car. I think he's gonna give up now. Next up, we have Chris Bowman in the Chevy Caprice station. This looks like he has custom built it to an off-road kind of wagon. Got a real tiny issues. at the start of this, it looks like he picking up some speed now. Wow, those really graders in the road don't really affect the car. That's a really good suspension for this. We may see other cars doing better or worse, but looks like it's gonna flawless start. I think yes. First place for Chris Bowman with 44 seconds, 61 milliseconds. Bobby Green in a Dodge Charger. Now, I hope it's a four. Oh, immediately the roof is caved in by a smash of a rock. I think he has real damage now. Looks like he has real trouble. Oh, it's a real dive spec. I do not think that he's going to make it any farther. Bishu Harper, Chuck Norris is going to try this. Real startup issues, looks like. Well, that's not really unfortunate. It cost a little seconds for the time is not good. Ooh, four rocks barely crushed them. But these cars are fairly good at this, off-road cars. You just really need to avoid those rocks, because one of those rocks hits you and it's over. Oh! The whole front axle is smashed in. Ooh, I don't think he's going to make it. Oh, that's really going to roll. Hope he is okay. This run is over. Keep on rolling. That's the end of Chuck Norris in the Ambitious Hopper. We have Slim Shady in a Gravel 8 Series off-road. Well, this is a really cool van. Blacked out, off-road suspension. Let's see how he's going to do on this track. Slowly moving a lot over there. Barely hits by a fast rock. Yes. Well, this bigger vehicles, yeah. Oh, there we have it. Have a bigger chance to get hit by those things. The whole side of the van is caved in now. Don't have issues for any further. But he's going to make it with a time of 48 seconds. Puts him in second place. Chris Bowman is still in first place. Up next, we have a Range Rover, Lucy Liquid Fox, is going to take a try at this. Well, this is a really cool car. It got some kinds of trouble. And yeah, the dirt section is not very well. Ooh, it's a hard hit on the back end. Hopefully nothing crushed important parts. I hope so. Oh, it looks like that rear axle caved the drive shaft is gone. Whole axle is shift to the outwards. Yeah, that's not going to make it. I can tell you that. Looks like she's going to safety. And the run is over. Very nasty hit.
right on the back end. The axle can take that. Bob Redman in the stadium track is going to try to climb this hill. Looks like it's going very well. With 50 mile per hour, it's climbing. Really nice maneuvers. Oh, really hard hit on the front end of the truck. Now loses all kinds of control. The dirt section. That small rock doesn't help. He really has trouble. Now he can't get any grip to. Ooh, very hard hit. Very hard hit on the driver's side. The front wheel is gone. He is out. DNF for him. Aiko Sayoto with a Toyota Supra. Now it's very modified for off-road stages. Now he is going very fast up the hill, even by the rock sections. He's not showing any kind of trouble. Oh, there goes the back bumper clipped on something. Well, that's not the worst thing that can happen. It's going very fast uphill. I'm very looking forward to see this time. Oof, 38 seconds and 87 milliseconds puts him right at first place. Mitsubishi Lancer Evo. Tommy Maiken taking a chance to get the climb on the hill. Ooh, the dirt section is flying through it. Oh, hard hit on the engine. That's not very well. He's going to slow down his performance. I hope he can make it. But he was flying through that dirt section. That rock stopped it immediately. Goes his chance to take first place. He really has trouble with the right wheel. It's not steering very well. Oh, a very hard hit on the top of the car. One rock hits the side. No really bad issues. Only that right back wheel is now pointing another way. But he's going to make it, looks like. If you can make this, yes. The dangerous rocks is gone. And now it's time. 1 minute, 12 seconds. 96 milliseconds. Puts him right on fifth place. Dennis Barnfield in a D-series. It looks like it's a crawler. And luckily he has not hit the rock, but now he must find a way to climb a hill very fast. 80 miles per kilometers an hour. That's very fast. Make his chance to get to first place. He's going to keep going like this. Well, let's see. No issues one at all. 35 seconds and 22 milliseconds put him right on first place. Now, what the fuck is this? Furby. Audi RS7. Furby. And oh, really a hard hit on the front end. Puts out the driveshaft. The low ride height has done that actually. Audi has not got any luck this event. Josh Kannenberg in a BMW M5. Looks like he has already taken one headlight out and a front bumper, because it's coming to clip everything on this course. Got really nice power. He's flying up there. Actually, you do not expect that from Saddam. With a low ride height. And yes, the car gets a little beating, but nothing breaks, luckily. And it's really fast. Gets right up in first place at 32 seconds and 88 milliseconds. Jane West and Chevrolet Theo. A white one. Looks like, let's see if she's going to make this. That's really trouble here. It's a heavy weight, but that's really, really much power. So we'll see how she's going to do here. She's climbing got really slow in the beginning, but picking up some speed. Many rocks and the right side is crushed. The drivers are gone. That rock blew out our drive shaft. It has really trouble before, but now it's making no chance without that drive shaft. Another SUV and a Cadillac Escalade. DJ Jake is going to make a try to get up this hill with all that rocks falling down. Really smashed the front end. We'll see if he's going to make it. We haven't seen such big SUV make it, but we'll see if he's going to do it. Well, the big disadvantage it has is really long and big. Everything is hitting it if you're not careful. The chances are really big if that something hits you. Yes, now we must make the way up and the whole body is coming off the frame of the car. That's a brutal crash. Holy shit. Hope he's okay. Let's see. He's okay, I think. Maybe. Well, up to the next one. He didn't make it. Ken Block in a Ford Focus. Well, he's a really good driver. He's flying. Flying at the starting line. Got even up to 90 kilometers an hour. Nothing is really an issue. He just must avoid those rocks or he's done. It can be a harsh hit. We have seen that the previous run with the Escalade. And he's really flying. What's his time? 31:11. Prietsen right up first place. Lucas Rayman in an Ibisu Cashia. This is really een kernmobiel. Een European MPV. Dat rock hit is really hard. En he's on the bottom of the track. Dat is een DNF voor hem. Max Keeper is Subaru Impreza. Looks Subarus are pretty good rally cars, but this one, what is going on? What is going on with this one? Where is the four-wheel drive? Looks like he's going to try another run. That rock is really coming hard for him. What? The tires. I think the tires are summer tires. That's engine damage. Yeah, he's out. He's fucking out. And now, me racing Rick in a Hiroshi Arukuta. Yes, I can pronounce it very well. And these are really cool now vehicles. Only thing is rear wheel drive. That's not an advantage. That's a disadvantage. Or I'm so stupid to not have. Yeah, that I'm stupid. Blown out tire. Yes. Now we are going to get some grip now, maybe. Or let's take another try. First place is long gone, but the scoreboard, we haven't changed to make it at the scoreboard. If any of the rock will hit us, that could be an oof. The right rear tire is gone. Still, it has something in it. Still, it's sliding away. Never mind. I do not think this one is going to make it up the hill. It's a DNF, I think. Not yet. Yeah. Well, these are the scores. I hope you guys liked it. The video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.